Ladies and gentlemen of the United Kingdom, I, Donald J. Trump, propose some changes to the way you're doing things in your beautiful country. Yeah. Number one, your children, your greatest natural resource. I propose Professor Brian Cox educate each and every last one of them. I think it's going to go something like this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Well, actually, we do know what you are. I think it's absolutely wonderful.
Number two, I believe that your National Health Service is a beautiful thing, should be in charge by my good friend, Nigel Farage. He's gonna do a great job.
Now, wait a minute, don't do that. I mean, come on. I mean, here we are. It's funny, isn't it? You know, as soon as somebody says my name, everybody goes bonkers. You know, I think it's quite funny. I've got another job.
And finally, number three. Is it number three? I don't know. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Number three, folks, your housing. You got to get that sorted out, folks. I know just the man for the job. Is Russell Brand, ladies and gentlemen. Russell, do your thing.
No, seriously, right? Yeah, I think the most important thing is, like...
No, you don't know what I'm going to say yet.
But the most important thing, I think, for this country at the moment is to get everybody in a nice little house, you know.
Because where else are we going to live? You know, I can't live in a street, can you? That's a royal wedding going to happen, you know. Not like me, though. I live in a nice big house. I love you, bye-bye.
Those are my ideas for reform in your beautiful country. If you don't like them, you're fake news. Good night, God bless you, and God bless America.
Well done.
Oh, yes.